Guys, you have no idea how long I've been putting this off. We're back playing Resident Evil 7, and we are actually right where we left off in the last video, where we actually ended up dying and it sent us all the way back, so I just kind of had to play, catch up to where we were. So, if you remember correctly, we had to open up these little, I don't know what you want to call them, burners? And, I guess it's kind of like a morgue, I guess. But we needed 3 A's, a handprint, in order to open up this one, which has what we need, and surprisingly, it has a molded monster in it. So, in order to kill that, actually, hold on. I think we were unable to kill it, but maybe I have one bullet, and then I think I have 10 specialty bullets, I think. So, let's try to take this thing out, okay, guys? So, it killed us last time, scared the hell out of me, but let's do this shit, alright? I'm ready. Oh boy. Oh boy. So we're gonna run. Let's run this way, I guess. Get a little space. Back up! Back the fuck up! Oh, sweet buttery Jesus. Go buy him! Go buy him! Don't have a lot of time. Oh! Oh! I don't have a lot of time. Let's reload. I got one bullet left. And I'm pretty sure you cannot kill these things with a pen, with a... Oh, fuck. I'm pretty sure you can't kill them with a knife. I know you can't. Where's the dissection room? Do I have time to stop looking at a map? The music kind of stopped. I don't know if that means I'm in the free. I doubt it. Oh, no. It started up again. Use. Doesn't fit this lock, so this isn't even the right door. Okay. I know as soon as I turn a corner, he's gonna be right there. Oh, shit. But this gives us time to look at a map, I guess. Dissection room. So we're gonna go... Oh, it's through the boiler room. Okay. I know where that is, but I need ammo because I am completely, and I mean completely out of ammo. So hopefully he doesn't follow me. Stay away! Let's just go, we got a knife. This is the dissection room. There we go. I don't like how slowly that opened up. We got a dog head. Oh!
I was gonna be your father. Now she says he will be her father. No. I will find him. And I will make him suffer.
Holy fuck. Okay. That was a close one. Is there any pistol ammo, please? Oh, please be ammo. Shotgun shells. I don't even have a shotgun yet. I really don't. But that's good because we made progress. We did make progress, which is obviously good because now we're further than we were. So, it's gotta be. I'm so scared of something popping around the corner, but. Green herb, more shotgun shells. These look breakable. No? They're not breakable? Son of a bitch. At least when I finally get a shotgun, I'll be stacked up on shotgun shells. What the fuck is this? No. I don't feel like I should be here. Let's use, what's that herb? Actually. Right with that, there we go. And, This is where he just was. I don't like how these doors are closed by themselves. And this is... Oh, this is the deputy from the garage a couple parts ago. They got his head chopped clean in half. This reminds me of The Evil Within. Even though I have not played that, I think I will be playing that soon enough. I don't like this. I don't like this. Really? That's what I do with this thing? You kick it? Oh, there's the dog head. But I know as soon as I grab it, something's gonna happen. So let me... What are all these bodies doing here? Gunpowder, fantastic. Before I grab the dog head, I wanted to find an escape route. I don't know why I just tried to use that. This isn't a scorpion door, is it? I don't think it is. No. Shit. I do not have a lockpick. Nope, doesn't work either. I think that's the final thing I can try. Yeah. So. It looks like we're gonna go back where we just came from, maybe, but I feel like this has something to do with it. Like, we're gonna get thrown in there or something. Let's just grab it and see what happens, guys. Yep, saw that one coming. And now we're in there. Perfect. Let's play. I just want to see, like, am I supposed to fight this guy with a knife? Because, like, that's all I have. There's a chainsaw there, but that's...
You've got yourself a boo-boo!
Not reachable. I don't know where he is, but... Oh, I see. Oh, I see. I kind of see now. Take this, boy. Stumbled ya. I missed. This is impossible. This is literally downright impossible. I don't understand.
I don't know what she ever saw in you.
Alright guys, sorry about the random cut. We did end up dying, but I think that we are going to try this again. I think I might have a system down, and I'm just going to see if it works. And then we'll go from there. Alright, so we're going to grab the head, and obviously we're going to get kicked down, which I knew was going to happen. But I do have a knife. That's not very important though, so we're going to keep moving. And we just want to keep moving, okay? Come here, bitch. And we're just gonna keep kicking these bodies. And hitting them with it every single time. Kick it, kick it! Why won't you kick? Come on now! Oh, this dude's getting too close for comfort. He is scaring the hell out of me. Oh, sweet Jesus! There we go. That's what we wanna see. Oh, I missed that one. Ah!
I like you! For what's on the inside? You know!
Kick it, 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 kick it! There we go! Oh my god. I mean, if he just keeps coming at me.
You alright?
It will work, I promise you. Oh, run. We'll run around that time. Come back!
Ethan!
It's kinda hard when you're chasing me, boy. hell was that? Got him again. Oh, can I grab the chainsaw? Oh shit, I got it!
Groovy!
I need to fend! How do you defend? Does it say it in the options? Controls. Invert. That doesn't help me at all. So I think I'm gonna need to know how to defend in order to beat this guy. And it's not telling us at all. Perfect. Shit. There we go.
That's it.
Oh! LB is to guard. Okay, see, that's what I needed to know. Oh! I can't run past him? Man, this is not working. I need some serious first aid, boy. Oh my god, he's absolutely insane. If I could get a shot in, it would just be so nice. Oh! Yeah, here we go. Oh, yeah, baby! Oh no. My chainsaw's out. Come on, baby. Shit. I fucking should have had him right there. My chainsaw died. Oh. Please just stop. Let's just relax. Alright, so I'm kind of seeing a trend here, and we want to back the hell up. Shit. It's a little more difficult than it looks, trust me. LB, defend. There we go. That's gotta hurt. So when he stands up, we want to back up. Because then he starts swinging. Oh god. We want to get the angle on him. Oh shit, we should probably start the chainsaw before any of that happens. Trying to get his back, and I paid for that one. First aid bed, definitely gonna need that. Oh my god. Shit. Slicing him up. First aid, now we definitely need that. Alright. First aid's gonna help us out right there. Holy fuck, is he getting close? Come on, boy! Yeah, that's what I thought, boy! That's ugly. Oh, yeah! Oh! Oh! We did it! Oh my god, I hope. Why is he still moving? Oh! Oh my god, that's gruesome, but we fucking, I think we did it.
Do me a favor and stay dead.
And then, I just want to check, there's nothing else. Oh, there's first aid there too. Cool, I didn't even notice that. Said we're gonna need something heavy duty to open this door up. So I'm gonna assume, here comes the chainsaw. There we go. Chainsaw's busted too, so no need to take that with us. Holy shit. Alright, since that did take a toll on us. Autosave. Thank God, so we don't have to do any of that again, but we did get the red dog head. Now, I believe, since he is at least down for the 10 count, that gives me time to get back, put the dog head where it in the door where it needs to be. Alright? Now, that molded we still never killed, so it could possibly be down here, so be prepared for that. I hear all this shit moving, and I'm just scared it's gonna fly around the corner. Okay. We're safe. We're all from the molded anyways. We're in the clear. Oh, what the fuck? Hell no. No, no, no. Okay, I'm just gonna save really quick because I just definitely do not feel like doing any of that bullshit again. Because that kind of pissed me off because I didn't know what to do at first. And I was like, I have a knife and you're expecting me to kill this guy wielding a fucking axe. So I was like, there's no way in hell I'm gonna be able to do that. So, but we got to do it. And then I did bring the pendulum with me because I believe I need that in order to get the third dog head. So we're gonna figure it out right here. And this fucking bitch right here. I will fucking stab you. Why do you keep moving around to random places? This is the scorpion key. Alright, so we got one dog head in there. Let's put the second, the red one, and then we need the third, which I believe is this way. So let's go check it out. And now every time I come in here, that guy attacks us, as you can see by all the damages. But I'm hoping that maybe he's not going to, because I just literally cut him in half and then he exploded. So that would be a good enough reason to not do it. So let's try. We're gonna put the pendulum in the living room clock, and boom, got the white dog head, third and final one. Awesome. Okay, now. The reason I stopped playing this game for so long is because it scared the living hell out of me. And basically this part, coming in here, getting chased by that dude. So, having me being able to take him out for a little while definitely allows me to breathe a little bit, if you know what I mean. So, the shotgun, like, I still feel like we can't take it, right? Yeah, we still definitely can't take the shotgun, which sucks. So I gotta figure out how to do that, but if he's down, I got the dog head, so I feel like that gives me some time to check out upstairs. As I definitely feel like I kind of missed some stuff. So let's take a look upstairs, see what the hell we can find. And hopefully he does not come back, alright? So let's do this shit. This one's locked too, I assume. Yeah, okay, locked. And this is Grandma's room. We use the scorpion key to open up. Open them up! Alright. So this little note right here, this tells us where all the heads are, but we already found them all. That we just don't need. First aid kit, awesome. Chemical fluid. Thought I just heard footsteps. More shotgun shells, great. I read that in the previous video. We found a shotgun, but it's broken. We're gonna take it. Oh! Wait a minute. Hold on a minute. I just sparked an idea. I just sparked a freaking idea. You hold on a damn minute, okay? I feel like I could have done this a long time ago. Oh shit, we're back here, huh? So we want to go back to where we just were. I don't know why Oh my god, in this game you just hear so much random shit. I don't know why I never thought about this. So we're gonna come in here. We take this shotgun. I already have too many items. I know. Find that with that. Combine some gunpowder. No. So we just took the real shotgun. Now let's take the broken shotgun. And let's put it right back. Put the broken shotgun. No. Boom. Broken shotgun. Look at that. Now we actually have a shotgun, guys. Holy shit. Finally. Okay. So, actually, hold on 1 second. There was a room over here that was locked, if you remember. That we never got to go into. I have a lockpick. So maybe I could take that and go in this room and get some goodies, remember? It was a little while back. I know we're kind of going the opposite way at this point, but... Right there. Where is it? Let's try it. Doesn't fit this lock, huh? There's like some good stuff in there. Like a holy flamethrower. I feel like if there's a flamethrower in there, then maybe... We'll get back to that at some point, if we have to ever come back in this house. I God hope not, but let's just go back right now. Let's put the third dog head into the door, so that way we can just hopefully get the hell out of here and see where it takes us. Come on, slide through, baby. All right. And boom. I'm hearing shit all over the place. Holy fuck. I got an achievement. You ain't getting away. Escape to the yard. Now, we did look out the window upstairs, and we did see that woman out here. So, we want to be careful. But I just want to kind of look. See if there's anything worth grabbing over here. Some gunpowder. See if we can mix. Can't, huh? I don't even want to hit those wind chimes. This literally looks like the trailer from The Evil Dead, and I just... We could go that way, it looks like. But that looks like a way back into the house. Why is there a head in the toilet? I keep thinking of hearing things. So what is... Let's take those. Oh, never mind. So what is this? Okay, something I can't open yet. So I feel like... Let's try... Lock from the other side. Of course. And so this looks like the way to go. This is, I mean, it doesn't look like a good way to go, but it looks like, you know, away from the house at least. Might just keep my handy dandy shotgun. What the hell is this? Blow the fucking lock? Nah. not trying to waste ammo or create noise. Okay, so that's locked as well. Unless I'm like stupid. I don't know what the hell to do with those supplements. I feel like they have to do with something, but. Where is it coming from, though? Sounds like this way. Oh! We could go inside the trailer. Oh, okay, this looks like a little safe zone. Sweet, so we got ourselves the trailer, boys. Holy fuck. Okay, so we got an antique coin. Cool. We got a picture of the family, it looks like. It says it's too late for them. My body's feeling weirder and weirder. Soon I'll become like mom and dad. It's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead if she finds out. That woman she was with, Mia, she knows something. If I had the serum, I could cure myself. I have to find out more. I think that's the girl, Zoe, I think? The one that was on the phone with us? Okay, so this fridge kind of looks normal. It's good. Good sign, I guess. Oh! I see what's happened here. Now, the phone was ringing, so let's pick up the phone. And it's... line's dead. Maybe it's Zoe's. Okay. You pervert. What the hell does it matter? Just first thing is like, oh, what's this? Okay, so we're just gonna save real quick. And then, right after I kind of take a look around here, let me throw this antique coin back in with that one. And then gunpowder in there as well. So, and then, let's see. So there's a broken handgun here, okay? Now I'm seeing a recurring theme. So the broken handgun, this looks like 44 mag, lots of kickback, and a lot of stopping power. Let's put the broken handgun in there. Oh, wait a minute. Oh! Wait a minute! You need the antique coins in order to buy, right? Steroids. Increased max health. Stabilizer. Reloading speed. Oh! I fucking see what's happening. So you use the antique coins in order to buy stuff in the little bird cages. I thought. You see how on the door outside there was like that little red and blue thing? I thought that's what these two things were, so I could just grab those. And then I thought that I could put the broken handgun in here in order to get the better handgun. I was not aware of that. Okay, Jesus Christ, so let me read these again. Increase max health indefinitely, that would help us out. Reloading speed increases indefinitely. Let's definitely do... Look at that, that's so cool. Shit yeah. Effects last indefinitely. So do I just stab myself with it? Use item. Oh yeah. Oh, I feel stronger already. Your max health increased. Awesome. And then that one is 5, and I think we have 4. Let me see. Yeah, we have 4. That's reload speed. So I'm just gonna save the other 4. Then I'll probably find more along the way, definitely. So. Throw that over there. Now we don't need. Could be repaired with a repair kit. We already have a handgun, so we don't need the broken handgun right now. Supplements. don't really know if we need it right now, but we're gonna keep it anyways. Alright, let's save one more time now that we have max health. And that, you know what guys, I'm gonna end it right here because we kind of got through a lot today. Now I can kind of breathe a little bit, so I just want to say thank you guys so much for watching again. Now, definitely have more Resident Evil 7 coming at you guys as soon as possible. I will keep recording right now, that way we can keep playing it. And hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, and of course, subscribe for more content, and I will see you guys in the next one.